Here we have the 6-foot-tall powerhouse, Raquel Gonzalez, laser focused for tonight's matchup.
Oh, yeah, Raquel Gonzalez has the size, strength, and bad attitude to push just about.
Penny predicament, shoulders down, lifts up the shoulder way too early. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Across the ring. She could be set up for a submission here.
Just straining the body.
Oh my goodness, critical. Candice LeRae into the cover. And a kick out. Too early for that.
Oh, what a kick.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Gets that set right back to her.
Flinged across the way.
Getting tossed around. Gonzalez throwing caution to the wind. From the top. And she doesn't connect.
Oof, kick finds it.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
Across the ring.
That ain't right.
Crippling attack on the knee. Cover! And she kicks out.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. She's sent to the outside. Taking this to the floor.
That is just insulting.
Gonzalez dies the attack. Elbow smash.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Saxton, when you decide to finally go on a date, I've got someone I'd like to introduce you to. Meet the Wicked Stepsister.
Oh, man, that hurts.
You see that, Saxton? Can you recover?
One, two. She kicks out with authority after two.
Close call. That was almost lights out. Candice LeRae, Mrs. Gargano escape. Locked in. Does Candice have this sewn up?
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? DDT! Cover! Two! Finally over. She walks away with a big win.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
So much damage inflicted. Going for the cover.
He kicks out before two.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Tag made.
Short work of things here.
And he sends him into the corner.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Tags him in.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting. Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Able to avoid there.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Far away slam.
There's a tag.
From the middle rope, springboard moonsault expertly executed.
From the top. Nobody home on that. He's tagging out. Set up in the corner of the ring. Nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
Kicks.
Stomping down. Makes him pay with a counter.
Goodness, that looked bad.
Up the tag.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Blast off.
The cover.
1, 2.
Gets the shoulder out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Tag is registered.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Oh, man. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He can do it here.
And easily kicks out of the count.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down. Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Look out.
Totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
2. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
3.
All the way up. Backbreaker.
4.
Ooh.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Into the cover.
1, 2.
Oh, what a save. That should have been 3.
And he's able to reverse.
2.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Yeah. Will it be?
He thinks he has it.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Find a way to get out of this. Ooh, right to the throat.
Sound the alarm. Air raid crash.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Grabbing the leg, single leg Boston crab.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Rolls through, kicks off his opponent, and he's out.
Does he get him here?
One, two,
three. Oh, barely kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Up and down, what a slam. Tag is made. Here, firing off those shots, not having much effect, and this time, it works.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Kick!
Oh, strong kick.
My goodness.
Electric kicks.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Not targeting the arm. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Able to get the advantage here.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
He's in off the tag.
Stomp it away.
A well-aimed strike.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a...
No, turn out the lights. The party's over.
Wow. Stolen from his opponent's artillery.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Kick.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Comes in off the tag.
Eight.
Ooh-wee.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Six.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Well-executed takedown.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
Six.
drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Punch connects.
Belly to belly suplex.
Two. Three. Yeah. Four.
Landing on top of the skull.
Boom, right in the button.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Uh-oh,
look out!
Tiger suplex!
Six.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And they beat the count!
Wow, so close!
Setting him up for the flatline. Shoulders down. Shoulder shoots up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He gets tagged in.
Shoulder tackle.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He takes control.
Time to go home.
Keep these guys in check.
Pat, that one scouted.
Tagged with a punch.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Just mounted with punches.
We're not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Tagged in.
Cinched in.
Stop that driver.
The end is in view.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Producing a trampoline.
Go behind.
What a German suplex.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
In the corner.
Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here. Oh,
wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Taking four on the post.
Oh.
Look at this raw power.
Expect the strategy to work over the arm.
Seated drop kick.
Six.
Drop kick. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Seven.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Chopping down the opposition.
From behind.
German suplex. He's able to beat a two count.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Backbreaker.
Tagging his partner in now.
Left to the body.
Strikes with the back elbow.
Will it be?
1, 2, 3. And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners, the Acolytes.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
And things getting started for these three in this triple threat match.
This one's going to test these superstars' creativity. It's going to take outside-of-the-box thinking to prevail against two other competitors. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Jeez.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Well placed kick. Catches the kick. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Catapult mat slam. Kick to the gut. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring. Shoulders down for the count. Slips the shoulder up.
Too soon for a cover.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Knew what was coming there.
Showing her cup
on the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Come on. What's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Dominating back suplex.
Oh, what a kick. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Ah, sit-out mat slam. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the shoulders up.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. We're going to see if she can handle the damage from a triple threat match.
Insulting.
Massive atomic drop. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Carmella is having her way here.
Mella's really taking command here.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here.
Pump kick on target. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Carmella saw that coming.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
your teeth in the third row.
Carmella planted one there.
Rocking the jaw.
Looking up, what's coming next?
Up and around.
And the old cyclone bomb. Caught by the challenger. Makes a cover.
Two.
And she's still in the game.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
No celebrations yet.
From the middle rope.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Beautiful city backbreaker. Sidekick on the mark.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Put into the corner now.
Ooh, boy. Really just laying it in.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Two.
Oh, the champ narrowly kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in.
Breaking it up at the last second.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
I honestly think she just put the rest of the women's locker room on notice with this triple threat match.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
All the way up, backbreaker. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right. Oh, just gouging the face.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Ouch. Leg breaker.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Belly to belly suplex.
Looking for an early pin. The challenger stays in the match with a kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Gut wrench suplex. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oof. Caught the leg.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Being carried around with ease.
Are you kidding?
The challenger eating up some damage.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Suplex brings him down.
And Thatcher is leaving no breathing room here.
Thatcher's absolutely unloading here.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Knee strikes.
Oh, they're lifting with these knee strikes.
And Drew Gulak isn't being given any room to recover.
There's no doubt this is a tough spot for Drew Gulak.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, right on the arm.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Northern Lights!
And shoulders are down.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Going for a pin for the championship.
Kick out by Gulak.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Uh-oh.
Nothing fancy there.
Watch this display of power.
Big splash.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, tossed aside.
The face, is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes. Well scouted by Thatcher.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And the fall away slam. Tim Champs got the pin to retain. And he
breaks up the pinfall.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Is countered.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Uh-oh.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Insulting.
Becomes a factor. Time to pull out.
Oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
An extreme amount of pressure in the submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he may have felt it. Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
No, championship match continues.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his.
Oh, nice takedown. Gonna spin them over and
single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out. He breaks up the hold.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
What a chop. Oh. Submission move, Fujiwara armbar. Oh, just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trapped.
Nah, this one should have been. Pulling into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And he is saved by the ropes.
Incoming.
Oh, saw it coming.
Gulak's locked in the crosshairs now.
This could be it.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Top slam!
Did you see the height of that one?
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Right across the face.
Oh, right to the throat.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Fall away slam. This could be it.
The end of heartache.
I think the champ's got it.
Shoulders down.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
Boom! Two-handed chokeslam!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Great reversal.
Jaw. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Oof.
Mindset, a superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
He's lost some of his win now.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He'd better have a plan.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there.
Forearm right to the jaw. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Was all sorts of nasty.
Boom! Lands a kick to the gut.
Oh, and a knife edge chop and more!
Just lighten up the chest. Coming in hot.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Target in the arm. This is the arm absorbing the damage. Had Roderick scouted. Punch lands.
He just punched him in the chest.
Punch. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Ooh.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Goes into the pin.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
He deflects it right back.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And
the adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Reversal. What a counter.
He reverses it.
Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Backbreaker.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Taking off from the ropes.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Hanging tough as this match per.
You didn't hear, Corey. Yep. And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Oh, my God. The springboard attack fails to land.
German suplex. But that's not all.
He is ripped.
Can he do it here? That could have been it right there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Thanks for coming. End of days.
That's it. Strong as out.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
He's looking a little weary now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Must come down.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Strong's got tunnel vision, focusing directly on his target.
This could be it.
Ropes. Bad call.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.